What's good? It's Big Sauce, and you already know how I'm coming with another reaction video, you feel me? And today, I'm going to be reacting to Sleep Token, Take Me Back to Eden. Now, I just recently started listening to this band, and I saw it was like an 8-minute song, so I thought it'd be like a perfect reaction. But without further ado, hope you guys are ready to get straight into this. Let's get it. Without further ado, let's hop straight into this reaction video. In 3, 2, 1, go. And turn that shit up. I mean, it sounds peaceful, but like they music kind of like, you know what I'm saying? Like it's like they take you on a roller coaster ride, you feel me? Like it'd be crazy. You see what I'm saying? Like, we only like a minute and like some change into the video. Like, that shit crazy.
Worrylessness receives. My those eyes like fire. I'm a winged insect. You're a funeral pyre.
It ain't one of them songs. This bitch sound legendary.
All travel far beyond the path through freezing. Take me back to Eden. Take me back to Eden. Take me back.
man, that shit was crazy, son. That shit was crazy. That bitch was crazy.
Well, yeah, I spit blood when I wake up. Sing.
Hold up. When this turn to a rap song? Hold up.
Porcelain stain choking up brain matter and makeup. Just 2 days since the mainframe went down and I'm still messed up. Room feels like a meat freezer.
And he running that bitch.
Dangling like cold cuts, missed calls, answer phones from people I just don't trust. Mirror talk, fake love, but I'll take a pound of your flesh before you take a piece of my paste up. White roses, black doves, godmother, rise up. I need you to see me for what I have become. My, those eyes like fire, I'm a winged insect, you're a funeral pyre. Come now, bite through these wires. I'm a waking hell and the gods grow tired. Reset my patient violence along both lines of a pathway higher. Grow back your sharpest teeth, you know my desire.
Switching up the flow,
we've got until we lose it. Somebody
Man. What? Like, what? Like, I literally just said this shit at the beginning of the video. It's a whole fucking roller coaster, you know what I'm saying? Like, that shit was legendary. Like, 100 out of 10. You feel me? Hope you guys enjoyed this reaction video, you feel me? Hope you like, comment, subscribe, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace.